So I don't know if I'm really happy with the eyes. And what I mean by that is the size of the pupils. I don't know. I was watching Dionysia 12's Christie's vlog today, and she was using a different size in her ping pong balls. Somewhere along the lines of that. Which, if we can see, significantly smaller. I'm almost thinking that these being the size they are kind of make it look just a little too cartoonish. And, yeah. And as you can see, I have one red, one blue. I'm not necessarily thrilled about that either. I kind of wanted her to have different colored eyes, but I'd like them to be more Halloween based. So I'm thinking I might do, well, I don't see a purple here. I guess that one's kind of purple. Orange and purple, or orange and green. I don't know. Orange, definitely. So one orange eye, one green eye. Fitting, I am Irish. So, more work. So I did go with the smaller pupils. I feel that gives a much better look. Much more intense look, that's for sure. Doesn't look as cartoonish. And I went with orange and blue. I tried the green. I didn't like the green. I think the blue was better. Pops a little bit more than the green does. And it nicely offsets that orange eye. I've finally been able to do a little bit more work on this. A couple of things. The initial bunch of these little micro servers that I had, I cooked them, dropped them, and broke them. So anyways, I had to wait for some more to come in. So I've learned a couple of things in this process. One is that you really need more than just hot glue to attach a servo to another servo. So I'm gonna have to figure something out there. Probably just do what the other fellow did, Bad Uncle Mark, and just wrap it up and bind it up and do all that type of stuff to it. So that's the one thing. The other thing I found is that this definitely needs to be a little tighter, because I get this kind of weird eyeball movement thing that's happening here. That's an awful lot of play. That is probably in the range of almost a half an inch of play in this eye. Not so much in the other one, but in this orange eye. Not so much in that one. But in this orange eye, that's a lot of play. And what's happening, instead of the servos actually moving the eyes, it's just playing. That play is being taken up first. So, almost there. We're very close. Okay, so here are the eyes, and they are pretty well complete. What I did is just wrote a very quick program into the Palalu Micro Maestro, just to kind of proof of concept thing. As I said, I'm probably going to use Halstaff's servo control for the eyes, because I'd like them to be a little bit more random. But yeah, so far this seems to be working well. Yeah. So that's them. I did hot glue the one servo to the other, but I did use wire wrapped around there just to give it some added support. The one thing about these little micro servos is they are delicate. I've already killed a couple of them quite easily, I might add. So if you're gonna order some, definitely order more than what you need. Probably double is not a bad idea, because it's easy to kill them. They've only got nylon gears in them, so, but they're cheap, you know, so you can order a bunch. So I hope you like the tutorial here, and leave a comment, and yeah, thanks for watching.
American.